Sheriff Joe, I was just wondering, since illegals keep reentering, you know, you can drop them off and they keep coming back in. Are you or do you plan on using some of these concentration camps to hold them because they keep reentering and killing us?
Well,
you know, Sheriff Joe,
they already have it.
My dad told me that if I didn't improve at school, he was going to send me to a concentration camp. I got my concentration real quick.
I already have a concentration camp. Andy, you going to cover me on this too? It's called Tent City.
Publicly, you called Tent City a concentration camp, and I was there.
What?
Publicly, at the Italian American Club, you called Tent City a concentration camp.
I never
Why?
Called it concentration.
I've seen it.
No, well,
no,
you
I've
seen
saw it.
No, I don't call it a concentration camp.
You did. You
well,
said we have a concentration camp.
I don't recall that. This is not a. I'll tell you right now, it's not a concentration. You're talking about the new tents or all the tents?
All the tents. You said so.
Well,
I was there.
So
I may have said people have accused me of a concentration camp. This is a jail, a viable alternative to keeping people in the hard facilities. And I hate to ruin my reputation. They like it out here, okay?
¿Qué sientes tú de la manera que te arrestaron a ti ese día?
No, pues siente, es racismo, simplemente racismo. No puede pasar otra cosa, simplemente como miramos ahorita alrededor. Yo llegué aquí a los 7 años, crucé la frontera a los 7 años, voy para 15 años aquí. Pero dígame usted, ¿qué persona de 7 años que viene para acá tiene la culpa?